Hello guys, today I'm here to show you how to shoot and edit this video.
First, you need to record yourself walking and then jump like you're catching something in the air.
Then open VN, tap new project and import the video when you are walking and jumping. Then move to the moment where your hand reaches the highest point. Click on Pip Up and import the photo of the sun. Next, you need to click on Blend and choose Screen. Now move the sun on the top where your hand is. Just shake it a little bit. Then drag the sun to the beginning of the clip and click the first keyframe. Now stretch the timeline. Now move the timeline forward slowly and reposition the sun so it follows your hand. Every time you will reposition the sun, the keyframe will apply automatically. Do that all the way till your hand goes into your pocket. On the two last keyframe, set click opacity and leave it on 100%. And the last keyframe, set opacity to 0%. Now mark the downer clip, click split, then click on adjust and set the brightness around 27. Do the same for exposure. Then go to HSL and set the values like you see on the video. Now click on Pip Up and import the video of the dark night sky. We will crop this clip because we don't want trees to be on that video. Click crop and resize the video so you don't see the trees anymore. Now let's stretch the sky so the bottom part reaches the grass. Click on blend and choose overlay. After that, click on mask and choose linear and pull the white line almost to the grass. After that, don't forget to pull the sky clip on your left.
Now the last thing you want to do is to add some music.
Tap to add music and choose a song I previously downloaded from Google. Tap use and we are done. Let's see the final results.